Out-of-control explosion rocks New Mexico Tech, sending three people to the hospital. Now investigators are trying to find out who's to blame. Here's Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado.
It was an area in Socorro so remote, Sky 7 had the best vantage point of what happened. It was here on New Mexico Tech property where you can see the charred remains of a controlled explosion gone awry.
It was a fairly standard and routine operation when the energetic materials caught fire.
School officials say on any given day, nearly a dozen controlled explosions go off on this side of the mountain. But around noon on Monday, flames from the explosion set two trucks on fire. Three people suffered serious burns.
They immediately evacuated themselves from the site to the safety of a bunker.
One of the injured is a New Mexico Tech employee. The other two are subcontractors for a private company. Two were medevaced to UNMH, where they are expected to recover.
Now, this explosion comes as a shock to many here in the school because this is the first time school officials tell us an explosion like this has happened in close to 25 years.
It's a strange occurrence, and it certainly was unintentional for these explosives to ignite when they did.
New Mexico Tech has canceled all further controlled explosions until investigators find out what went wrong. In Socorro, Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
State forestry officials say the explosion caused a small wildfire that was quickly contained.